Ja, ein Punkt um Dortmund. Und ich habe den Treinbefehl online Auto ehren, mein Vater. Ich habe online gefunden, aber das Auto ehren Pocket Money. At least that is for me. And it's because most of service I tried isn't available in my regions or country or so. For some, registering is allowed, but after that, it says it isn't available, and then I need to wait for unoperated odd times, and probably it won't be happening. Or in other cases, says already say that it isn't available in my country, so then I can register in that. $50 is happening to PayPal account. And crypto accounts or crypto wallets, and from those you could send to bank account. And maybe there are some services that directly send your money to bank account. So. Also, most of these are regular system, which might be Pyraminx thing, or is already that, but that's that. And this video is about this kind of service that are working for me. And I found about this from the page from r/ birmoneyglobal subreddit on Reddit, of course. For now, I only have earned pocket money from this site, Prolific. Prolific, that's how you can pronounce it. So it's study site for universities or similar organizations about the studies or something like surveys on it, and then Brasitams completes that and those send the data universities research stuff what they are asking about. There might be studies that might offend you, but universities are warning you about it, and you can falter in it to complete study or not. And after completing study, most, if not all, are asking if you want to ask for consent, if you want to send data. Only I don't know about earning if you don't send data, but some say you will be earning data even if you don't send data to them that you are completed. Also, for some studies, there are some attention checks. Yeah, attention checks where they ask to something in that and you need to do that. So, not sure why it's all set, but that's it. It's because don't know if it's honest, the study, more or less. Always you don't know about that because people could just be organized that have attentions on that, and then what only others putting random and digested. There isn't regular system, and minimum with travel is £5, so just 5 okay pounds. I don't know, I should already say that, but it's that. To get study, you need to tap open and or event browser extensions. Third party app, just close it down. I mean, third party Android app was closed up because not sure, and there is an official Android app or mobile app from Prolific, not sure why, but is that only about app opening? I guess you need to be on the tab to get studies because when I add up in background, I guess, and also browser extension, study appeared at the but not in the top page I event open well. Like minimize, you could say not really, but you could also say, I guess, you are large in a money Well, if you have large enough monitor for desktop computer, then you can have one place open for public and that maybe for HSL. Probably like browser app, that is on Elixir. Not sure for others, but it is at least for Chromium based browser sorts that should have bought at Porp. Okay, also, if you are using browser extensions, you need those locking once in file and it refreshes minimums is 1 minute. Minimums in 1 minute refresh rate for that. Withdrawals are happening in Thursdays and Fridays for first 4 withdrawals. If you don't change a PayPal account, if you change PayPal account, then it gets resetted. And starting from first, then it is instant, or so they are saying that. And it takes 1 to 2 business days to get money into PayPal account from Profilec, at least for first 4 payments, not sure about that. Instant payment, but that's that. Also, it takes some time to get PayPal money from PayPal to bank account if you need to do that. This is Cloud crypto mining site, where by registering they are driving 100 gigahashes per second. For some time, they are showing that something expires, but others. Well, it's gone, I'm still earning, or at least they are showing that I'm earning an amended minimum withdrawal, which is 0.001 bitcoins, that's right, so on screen somewhere there will be. Because it is using bitcoin, then you need to use bitcoin wallet, of course. I'm using bitcoin wallet from Coinbase, because there's a crypto wallets for multiple cryptocurrencies, and I already registered in it. So what I went connected, but I can just register it. And of course, there's a different plans that says are upgrading your earning rate, but where I found this, that person said then you don't need to bother with those plans. Not sure about that, but slowly by slowly I'm closing to minimum withdrawal rate, which I already mentioned it. You need to help in log in inside to get money from it. When I started it, I logged in at the close setup and returned to the site. It automatically where logged in out and weren't earning at anything at all. I think that is the case, but I'm doing like that. I open it up for this site and then I log in everything, leaving that up, and so then at least I can earn that cryptocurrency, which could be $9. Well, Bitcoin varies. Bitcoin price varies over time, but that's that. It's around $9, I think, or 9 euros. But I said, anyway, that's a topic. Once involved, it will be logging here out, or on computer that I'm using, RAM isn't enough for that. But still, once in fine, you need to open that up and properly log in again in it. And for logging into the set, they are using Bitcoin address. So, well, other people could get into your VIP account, but I don't think they could send any money to a different stuff, because to withdraw it, you need to access to it for the train payments, for example, such that. And of course, all this regular problem, but for some reason, it's got not available Okay, I can pronounce it affiliate program. So, for example, if I would share this site using affiliate or referral link, then I would earn 10% from what you are earning. So that says, and this could be similar to pyramid schemes, or it is pyramid scheme, but if everybody has same amount of 100, well, if everybody has 100 gigahertz per second, then that's, I guess, everybody has equal rates, plus when they are referring to somebody, then for referring to somebody, then they are earning more money, maybe. That's that, then I guess. Okay, I don't know how it will be impacting all others on sites for that. I already made video on it, and if you watch it, then you'll know that this is browser where you can earn money from watching, not watching, but viewing ads that appears either a background image in notepad page or notifications, as it's just that, well, only just when those ads happens, you're in cryptocurrency, which is called but shortened or longer basic attention token, or basic attention token, or basic attention tokens, so to say. If you choose, you can set up 5 maximum ounce per hour. For pre-browser, you need to have upload account. For which people are saying that it's in code. And because of upload account, not sure what is minimum ethereal rate, because when I get 0.5 0.1, but it automatically was sent to upload account, so that I have 0.5 accounts, and that's all just from all on beta, and that's just from ads. And if you would know, if you watch the pre-browser video, then you will know that there are referral system, of course, or program or whatever it's called. Next to this, but I mentioned there are also referral system in its place. This is for Windows, Mac OS, and Android. Not sure how I can explain, but I'll try. So, this software allows you to earn by sharing your internet connections. Not sure how that software, maybe they use it for VPNs, but not sure VPN and SVPN set, not sure how that software, but that's that. Basically, they get that from you, and then you get some money from them. Under installing, you need to leave it running in background, and I think that, you know, maybe you can share referral link, which of course there it is, but at least for me, reaching minimum withdrawal amount, which is 20 OSD. Wait, American? Okay, I guess it's called American dollar, 20 American dollar, then it will take a lot of time, at least for me. But then again, there are people complaining about evening then. Maybe it's because there are a lot of people using it, or at least for me, it is avoided by where I live. I'm already using data for something else, so they don't get a lot of data from me. And maybe there are other reasons, but not sure what. Maybe they have known problems with that, or in my sense, have problems, or my end, Annie can say there are problems. So, if there is low, even rain. Right. Then I turned it if the yogurt out 3 hours per ip address. But recently, say I changed it to 2 devices per ip address. So, you kind of can make ones, but there are people for that making it, apps or simpons such that. But withdrawal, you need to have PayPal account. Of course, and some kind of tip of account. Well, when you get the Apple to withdraw, then they ask to set up that by the tip of the account, purple pickers. In Annika in the subreddit on Reddit, I noticed that people are getting paid, so that's that. Also, I noticed it on Annika in subreddit that they are, and again, I taking cuts or triple card, people taking cuts, and people are withdrawn when people are showing pros. So, in PayPal account, you will have less than 20 American dollars. So, then you reach that minimum withdrawal amount and withdraw it. If I remember calculating, it is at least for Android app because it is in the Google Play and you need to download it from say side as APK. You earn money by receiving SMS. That means you need to have a phone number and then register or send it and L. SIM card and app in fun point. And of course, you still get SMS when either the app isn't opened or internet connections is turned off. At least for me, earning that is €0.02 per SMS. And withdrawal is €2, so that's that. It takes time. I only have under 1 euro. 1 euro in it. Of course, there is the referral program. Not sure if I was referring or not, but if I didn't was referring, then you get 20. If I have €0.02 as like in bonus. Not sure if this is true, but that was for me. This is similar to Annika. They are sharing some kind of data. Well, I am sharing some kind of data to them and they are paying me to do so. That's some, it's software that you need to leave running in background. However, for this, there are 5 American dollars minimum regular amount, which is around the same as Profilic, but Profilic is using OK pounds or pounds trailing. Only it's available for Windows. And macOS for Linux is coming soon, but there isn't Android app, so then I can have multiple devices, like having it on PC and on phone, because there isn't phone app for it, like Android app at the moment, but then it, so it doesn't say if it's coming soon or not, or they are working on it. And probably my locations is playing in park and other from my stuff, like I am already using data from some for something else, place in part that I also eating great. Maybe also it's from say part, but mostly it's probably my fault for having slow eating great from it. Not sure if that is true, but they make taking cuts properly most. Again, properly link, at least from minimum withdrawal rate, they aren't taking cuts, but from other sites, maybe they are taking That's not sure about that, but at least I know that profit like doesn't take any cuts, at least from minimum federal amount. Well, it's at least 100, and it's multiple services, like having three games, but I'm just using cloud mining service, which means it's cryptocurrency. No, it's way doing cryptocurrency. Here you can hear Phonium. It's in its company name. It's better than crypto wallet from times, or at least they are saying like that. At least for cloud mining app, you'll just need to download it and register it in and probably download say crypto wallet and then just leave it running. Okay, not really. Actually, you don't need, you just need to register and then you can close up and you don't need to check, but if you want, then you can check, but say you don't need to change in other vehicles, they'll notify you about something and then it balance goes to what you're in it and not invalid because minimum withdrawal rate is 3,000 phoniums, which only then you will be able to get that phonium into crypto wallet, even if you are using a safe wallet. Safe wallet? Not sure how to say that, but it's that. Also, you can double your earnings, of course, by paying same money, or also say you can get the VIP. Of course, they are saying what minimum from both of them and so and so. Saying if they're asking for money seems to be scam, like from the data pooling for 3,29 euro or for VIP. But I'll just try and see if I'll be able to withdraw that minimum amount, which is 30,000 phoniums to save wallet. Not sure twice I need to save a wallet, but I guess I'll just pause it and let's see if I can withdraw it. Like I already mentioned, of course, this already also helped the Revelar program. This app is at least for Android, and if I remember correctly, I downloaded it as a egg, so that means it isn't on Play Store. And if it isn't on Play Store, and I don't think it is on. Wait, never mind about that. I think I downloaded it in from Play Store because I'm getting updates from Play Store. Yeah, it's from Play Store. It's from Play Store. Then it might be on also on iOS. It's just survey offer. You get surveys and then by completing them you can earn a pocket money. Well, when I started, even when they say that I will get notification that service available, for some time I didn't get so notifications about any service, then check it, and then of course there were stories, but I didn't receive notifications about it. So that means I might have missed some chance to complete service because of that. Also, when I started, there were awesome point system for currency, but they also showed what it's able want to euros, or it's okay for me it's in euros or it's in American dollars. Okay, correctly I can check, but right now they are only showing like For example, Eros, if that is true for me. Wat wedeldrawang minimum zware is bij wedeldrawang als eens. For people it's 3 euros, for Bitcoin is 100 euros, and for Ethereum is 10 euros. Also, you can donate any from it to some organizations, and I assume I think that also is minimum limitations for donating. I guess when I tried when I had 100 euros, then I couldn't do it. I think, not sure about that. Not sure what is actual minimum donations. I'm not, but you can donate or something what they are offering to donate. Like people said, most of these are regular programs. For me, it's just pocket money, and at least from Profilic, I was able to get a granted outro 3 and cheap headsets that I'm using for video editing, but I'm editing and so on. Maybe if I will be fine playing shitty video games or engaging in fake social platform agreements, if they are paying, then I might in minimum wage, or at least maybe, not sure if that's just true, but maybe enough to manage to live from this, but for me it just forget money at the moment. And of course I'm just also trying to find other worthwhile or at least that are working more for me. A service is first to earn money, at least pocket money that is that. At the moment, I'm not leaving a computer running overnight because I can't, and even if I uploaded that, I want our internet connection sorted overnight. So, maybe if I would leave computer running overnight and our internet connection, I'll make more income, at least from Unicand and pocket streams, and maybe an SMS, so to speak. Then I had mobile internet, then sure, I were leaving up runnings on phone and having internet connections. But for mobile, well, after some time, apps are closing themselves close. Wait, what? Okay, I'll leave that in. So that means after some time you need to open them again. Well, probably it's because there isn't enough resources to leave them running all the time, but that is the case. Now more bones with days and spends and more SIM cards than maybe at least your money, SMS and similar apps that maybe I could need to try. Then I may would eat more. Oh, okay, I probably would eat more money also then if they would work for me. But I can because, like I said before, for mobile after some time, apps will be closing sentences and then when the resources are running close. So then I can't have a lot of apps running except on phone. At least I can't in living from this, maybe somebody can figure out to do that, but then I'll for that. Also, of course, I will be leaving referral links and just non-referral links to every of these sites. You can choose either also referral link or not. It's your choice. Well, with this, I will be leaving this video here. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, you know what to see you next time. It's fucking hard. I recorded this video for